tonight, the Charleston County Finance Committee taking its first step on creating more regulations for plastic and foam bans. News 2's Deanne Roberts was at that finance meeting and tells us the rules and how they will be enforced.
In a Charleston County Finance Committee meeting Thursday, county leaders taking their first step to issue an ordinance to help regulate plastic bag and foam bans throughout the Lowcountry.
The county needs to be consistent throughout.
Councilman Victor Rawl says the ordinance is to create consistency when it comes to enforcing the plastic and foam ban. Currently, several communities enforce the ban, including Charleston, Mount Pleasant, Olive Palms, Folly Beach, and the list goes on.
We tried to make it easier for both the citizens and the businesses to have a consistency factor throughout the county.
The idea behind the plastic and foam bans are to eliminate plastic pollution entering the region's waterways. Council's ordinance would hold businesses who sell plastic bags and customers who use them accountable for misuse.
If the beach crowd, the police department at the Folly Beach, Isle of Palms, Sullivan's Island decide to enforce it, you know they're going to be ticketing people on the beach. If you're throwing out a plastic bag out of a car, it's already littering, it's already a problem. But, of course, if the label is on that bag from the Piggly Wiggly or Walmart or any other entity, all of a sudden you've got a tracer on that bag as to a store that's violating it, if in fact there is a violation.
Some rules include no person may provide single-use plastic carry-out bags at any county facility, county-sponsored event, or on county property. Penalties include a $100 fine for the first violation, $200 for the second violation within a 12-month period, and $500 for each additional violation within a 12-month period.
This matter will be voted on during Charleston County Council on Tuesday. To see all of the rules, exceptions, and penalties, visit our website, countonto.com. Reporting in studio, Deanne Roberts, Count on Two.